हाय गाइस गाइस टुडे यू विल नो हाउ यू कैन इंक्रीज लाइक्स ऑन योर एवरी पेज। सो जस्ट वॉच फुल वीडियो विद फोकस। सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग नाउ। सो फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू माय पेज। आर यू वॉचिंग नाउ? हियर दिस इज माय प्रोफाइल नेम एंड बिलो ऑफ दिस इज माय पेज नेम। सो आई एम क्लिकिंग ऑन इट। So this is my page. Okay, I hope that you know this way to invite people on your page, invite your friends. This is community tab and you can invite all your friends here. I know you know about this, but still I told you. Now I am going to tell you another ways, like you can make any different account on FB and you can add so many friends on that profile. After that you can send invitation to those people. If they accept your invitation or not, after that you can remove them from your friend list. So this is a good way. I think you can target people from where you want to add, like targeting any city, targeting any country, targeting any area. So just what you have to do is simply send friend request after send invitation, and after acceptation just remove them from friend list, then add another friends and do the same thing, and do this daily a little, and you will you can get within a month almost 1,000 likes on your every page. Now I want to tell you another ways, like this is my account, and you can add here, you can give ad for your every page. Are you watching this ads tab? I'm clicking on it. This is for ad. This page is for ad. For what purpose you want to give ad, you can select here. Get started with automated ads. If you have linked any website, then get more website visitors, get more calls if you have added any number, get more messages if you want to get message. Promote your page if you want to promote your this page, not any single post, just a whole page, then you can give ad for it. Boost your post if you want to boost any single post, then you can use this tab. Next is get more customer contacts. So here you can go if you want to get more customer contacts. So I just want to tell you first how you can give ads. So I'm just clicking on it, and first you will watch here your posts or products, whatever. So I have added actually some products, so it is showing my products list. So I just have to pick up any product for which I want to give ads. Like I'm click on the first. So this is the page. I have to target here everything, like people you choose through targeting. Here you can edit and target people. Here you can add interest of the people, what kind of people you want to target their interest. Okay, and below it there is target. There you can target for age, like if you target any age like 18 to 26, then you can do it. You can target men or women, you can do it. So here you can set money, your total budget. It is showing here 400 rupees for 139 to 401 people. Okay, estimated number of people who will see your boosted ads per day. So this 400 rupees plan for 5 days, and it will target 139 to 401 people daily. Okay, it means around if it targets 401, then in 5 days 2005 people in just 400 rupees you can get 2005 visitors. Here you can increase and decrease duration, your money target, what money you want to spend. If you want to run this ad on Instagram, then click on it. Payment option, if you want what payment you want to add, and then click on boost post now. In this way you can promote your page, your post, whatever you want. Now I am going to tell you some another ways, you can give advertisement in your local newspaper. You can print pamphlet for this, and or you can advertise your page on any channel. There are so many cool ways to do this, but the most important way is just post daily. Minimum one post is required daily. So target any fixed time and post regular. So it is a natural way you can get traffic on your page without spending any money. So these are all ways. Use these ways and just get followers and likes on your page. So guys, I hope you will like it. You can get visitors on your page by following these methods.